it's a do or die game for us.
And we're confident of coming back home here.
I know the guys are excited about the opportunity to get back out there to defend home court.
History is something that's made to be broken. It's not over until the team wins four games.
We're still here and we still have a chance to turn the series around. We got to bear down.